Hi, I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. The SFL is hardly being considered a music mecca, but maybe the times they are a-changin'. Five high school musicians from the Tri-County area were handpicked to be part of the esteemed 30-member 2011 Grammy Jazz Ensemble, which will take center stage as part of the LA Award Show Sunday evening. For video profiles on all five students, all you have to do is check out sunsentinel.com/SFL.